Welcome to this training module for version 5 of Xorcom CompletePBX. My name is Keith Bookman, and today I want to talk about the basic steps to create a pickup group. Pickup groups are configured from the application menu group. Pickup groups allow you to group together a number of extensions, allowing authorized users to pick up calls that are not directed to their own extension by dialing the *08 feature code. Calls directed to any phone in a pickup group can be answered by any user who is authorized to pick up calls to the group. You could create a pickup group where all the support engineers are members of the group, and all the support engineers are allowed to pick up calls to the group. In addition, the support manager, who is not a member of the pickup group, can be authorized to pick up calls to the group. This means that the manager can pick up calls to any of the engineers, but none of the engineers can pick up calls to the manager. So now I'll create a pickup group. First, I need to give the group a name. Make it meaningful to assist other CompletePBX administrators to understand what you have done. So I will create the tech support pickup group. Next, define the members of the group and give them rights. I want to make all the support engineers members of the group and allow them to pick up calls. So I'm going to select Aaron, and he's a member and he can pick up calls. I'm going to add now Adam. He's also a member and can also pick up calls. I'm going to add Albert, who is a member and can pick up calls. After I've finished adding all the support engineers, I want to add the support manager. So I click again, add. I select the support manager, who is Alpha. But this time, I'm not going to make him a member of the group, but he's allowed to pick up calls. Finally, click on Save to save the new pickup group to the database. Note the red reload icon at the top of the screen. If I have finished making all my configuration changes, I will need to click on this icon to cause the running system to be updated with any changes that I have made. So now, if the phone to Aaron, Adam, or Albert rings, anyone of Aaron, Adam, Albert, or Alpha can dial the feature code *08 and answer the call. However, if Alpha's phone rings, none of the engineers will be able to answer his phone by dialing *08. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions or comments, please contact us at info@xorcom.com.